there, and welcome to the Environmental Science programs at RIT. I'm Dr. Christy Tyler, and I'm standing in one of the field sites that our students use to conduct research in order to understand and solve some of the biggest problems facing society today. Fieldwork is a very big part of both the bachelor's and the master's programs in environmental science at RIT. Fieldwork can start right here on the RIT grounds or at any one of our regional field sites, including the nearly 200-acre Tate property. Faculty and students work in a variety of ecosystems to study soil health, invasive species, greenhouse gas emissions, and water quality. One environmental issue we're working on in my lab is the complex problem of plastic pollution. We're trying to understand the effects of different plastic polymers on the environment over time. Environmental science students work with faculty and students in chemistry, math, and engineering in order to understand and create solutions to the problem of plastic pollution in the Great Lakes. This is just one example of the unique opportunity environmental science students have to collaborate across disciplines to solve complex environmental problems. RIT faculty and students are also working at a large number of field sites across the globe. This includes many other waterways in the vast Great Lakes Basin, urban ecosystems in Sweden, remote wetlands off the coast of Virginia, and even in the Arctic. After fieldwork, it's crucial that students learn the analysis and communication skills in order to interpret and share their results. In classrooms, research labs, and computer facilities, students learn cutting-edge techniques and use tools, including geographic information systems and remote sensing. Our students also engage with environmental professionals, K-12 students, and community members in service learning projects. If you're interested in developing technical research skills, conducting field work, and engaging with your community to solve real environmental problems, RIT's Environmental Science program is a great place to do it. I look forward to seeing you here someday soon.